Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you see, I'm in a hotel room trying to get ready for tonight. I look like shit, but in this video I'm gonna just show you how I attempt to fix my hair because I can't be dancing like this. And excuse me, yes, I am sick. I'm very sick. And it's cold in here, so I'm not taking off my jacket. Look at, most of my hair grew back, like, almost back to reality. So I went to Beauty Supply, and I brought these two packs of hair. So yesterday, all I did was cold wash my hair, and that is when you just basically wet your hair and condition it. But I didn't use a regular conditioner. I used the generic brand conditioning hair mask. So yes, you're supposed to wash it out, but I'm not because I love conditioner and I don't feel like all the extra shenanigans. I'll wash it out tomorrow when I take this stupid ponytail out of my hair. Should I do it like in the middle? Or like down here? Yeah, I look like literal shit, like literally. I also don't have a comb now that I think about it. Yeah, there's no comb in here. Alright. I'm from the hood. This is what we're gonna use. Look at my hair still white. Cause round here, if niggas die younger than me, and I'm only 23, just as young as could be. All I did was take the little hotel conditioner. Add a little bit of warm water. To try to get this conditioning residue out of my hair. And also to help me slick my hair. And I also left, I left everything, like, y'all know sis need her baby hairs. Looks like I have gray roots. Are you shitting me? Let's go. this will work, honey. I'm so freaking excited that my hair has basically grown back to where it was before I cut it. Broke, don't fix it. Yeah, as you can see, I suck at doing baby hairs, especially when I don't got the right materials. This works though. I like it. Here's two. I'm gonna try to put them in together. Let's see if they're the same ones. See that? So this bundle stops right here, and this one's a little bit longer, which is fine. Who cares? Here was $12. Like, whatever. I'm not tripping. So I have three different types of hairpins. Or, excuse me, bobby pins and not hairpins. What else? This probably is not going to be a good tutorial, so don't mind me. I'm leaving my hair like this, as it is, because I want my ponytail to have more volume, and I'm not doing all the extra for a cheap one-day look. I'm going to take bobby pin. Put it under my scrunchie. Bundles and just start wrapping them around. Take one more. Tired. And then I'm gonna put the last bobby pin right where the first track ends. So this is the final look. I like it. I'm gonna fix my baby hair right here. Ew.